Investigators say they found the remains of a missing Raleigh man. Martin Bankhead disappeared on June 10th. He was last seen at his home. The next day, his car was found abandoned with the door open in Catawba, South Carolina. Surveyors stumbled upon the remains Wednesday, and the York County Coroner's Office identified them as Bankhead. Authorities say the investigation is ongoing.